Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you also fine, taking care of yourself. I am also fine. Today in this video I am going to show you ideas and designing about crochet and knitting boot cuffs. You can see different styles and different varieties of crochet and knitting boot ankle cuffs in this my video. They look very beautiful and enhance the beauty of your personality. You can also make it in your own home and also buy it from market. Many styles and many varieties of crochet and knitting boot cuff, ankle cuff are easily available in market. You can make in different styles. You can use different styles of buttons, different varieties of techniques to use making your boot cuff very gorgeous and beautiful. They are very warm in winter season. You can wear these crochet and knitting boot cuff in winter season because they are very warm and more comfortable for us. You can make in net style and also make in different sock style. They are very comfortable. As you know, crochet and knitting boot cuff, also called boot toppers, make it easy to achieve the look of wearing a chunky knit socks without the added bulk. It most of the your boots are on a tighter side. Boot cuff are an easy solution to your fashion hose. Crochet and knitting boot cuffs can be worn with any of those shoes seen below. Position team sore top 1 to 2 inches of the cuff peaks above the boots. Any of the below tops would be adorable piece to your pair your boot cuffs plus jeans with. Our other favorite tops include oversized sweater, plain t-shirts, and military jackets. Crochet and knitting boot toppers, also known as boot tops, are keeping your form and adding a touch of personal style to your look. They are worn above boots and hug your calves. It can be described as a version of a thick socks. Toppers lays on the upper part of the boots. I hope you like all these, and if you want to make these crochet and knitting boot cuff in order, please see the link in my description. Touch the link and contact with us. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay viewers, see you later in my next video. Take care. May God bless you. I pray love for your health and wealth. Remembers me in your prayers. And thanks to supporting us. And goodbye.